Jim, which player is best equipped for this game?
Well, this guy, Kulusevski, Peter, is another Swede of Balkan heritage, and that automatically raises excitement levels. No surprise that he stated who his hero is. I think we're all well aware of that. And I think the playing styles are very different, though. And that comes as no surprise. This guy has got a lot of potential.
Yeah, I'm inclined to agree.
Suppress those wide opposition players.
Alexander Arnold.
Mohamed Salah. Now the finish! Oh, great save. Real class.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
There's the hit!
It's loose and there's a race for the ball. He's shifting through the gears here.
He's had a shot! And he's done it! There is the breakthrough!
Oh, the deftness of touch. Received it delightfully and finished it off sumptuously. He's managed to pinch it off him. He's through here. And now the breakaway gets...
He's had a hit!
It's run good ball kindly.
And yes, it's there! Hot knife through butter. They have done it again.
He knows it's taken a big and very kind deflection, but he is claiming it nonetheless. It's Artur. He's left his man. Chance!
Oh, that is rather wayward.
Mohamed Salah, it's so well to make use of the little space that was afforded to him. It wasn't easy, that.
Oh, it's a promising build-up, this. Plenty.
And the shot! Decent strike, kept him fizzing low.
Keeper felt he had that covered. Some of the crowd were... less convinced. It was really well drilled.
And it's Son Heung-min. Gets his pass away.
Kane!
It's a loose ball.
And the keeper passes the test.
Kane really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was. Beautifully policed that midfield. The opposition have been handcuffed.
Big chance! Can he finish?
Oh, that wasn't far away.
The final whistle.